still blink in the sunset. You know I never wanna make you upset.
Maliliit.
Oo, ang liit.
Pero may honey siya.
Oo, may honey.
Saan yung honey niya?
So many changes.
Ano yung tsura? Maliit siya. Kasi hindi naman papasok sa tainga natin yan.
Hindi naman.
We can be friends nga daw.
Kasi ako sa mga lumilipad.
Roy, my free taste.
Oh, makawala. Makatanggal ng ubo yan.
Oo.
Wait. Yan. For documentation.
Ay, thank you.
First time. These honey are small.
I eat candy. That's why. So that is the, I call it the capsule of the honey.
So it's not honey.
So he will suck it from there.
Ay, syringe.
Coronavirus.
Yes.
Insulin for coronavirus.
Sarap.
You know, stingless bee honey is more nutritious than the honey.
The manuka.
Ay, oo nga.
Sarap.
This is different.
Freshly harvest from his farm. Yes.
Hindi na kontento sa ano, isang kutsarita.
So he is actually not prepared all whatever like others doing. So he just whenever the customer come here, they want to buy, then he go and
harvest
the honey. Yes.
Fresh from the capsules.
Yes. Fresh from the capsule.
The bees also do build the capsules.
Ay, wala tayong corona.
The same trend?
Hole. There is hole there.
Making the hole.
Ah.
And then you make hole inside the...
Yeah.
Ito may ari.
Napaka-clean. Ano, napaka-clear ng ano niya.
This tree is originally got hole. So the bee is...
Going out.
The bee is building the nest inside.
Inside.
So okay. What you did is... He just go to the forest and cut this log, with the bee inside. He bring it here and then he make this box on the top so that the honey can so the bee can.
Ay, ang dami nila pala. Oh, tingnan mo tayo. Ayan pala. Oh, lahat yan pala.
Oo pala. Lahat. Akala mo mga poste-poste lang.
I'm not dangerous.
Yan o.
That's...
Nasa ilalim.
This is how the tree when it's still in the forest. So what he did, he will go and do some inspection. So he identified that this is what kind of stingless bee. So he will cut it like that. And he bring it back to this. Bring it here and then he do the box on the top and cover the bottom. So the bee are still producing the honey here.
Continue.
Yes. So this different bee, different interests.
Yeah.
That's why you see in his landscape here, he plant a lot of different trees
for the bees to
get. Like this bee, they like this flower. They
got the supply from this.
They have different. Yes. They all produce different. Last time they don't have this. Now it's more.
Now you have Biodeck.
May Biodeck nga sila. May grapes, oh. Grapes. Come. Ang dami, oh.
Akala mo, dekorasyon niya. Yun pala.
May mga, ano pala ng bi.
Ang ganda nga na.
Stingless bee as well. You got lost.
May iba-ibang species itama.
Mag-google na yan. First time. Natatakot pa ako eh.
Ha?
Hindi matakot.
Hindi daw matakot.
How do you know how to speak Tagalog?
How do you know how to speak Tagalog?
1 year, Mindanao.
Wow!
Mindanao!
He's an ex-army.
Konti-konti.
Wow.
Ayun. Saan po sa Mindanao, sir? Saan sa Cotabato? Basilan?
Cotabato. Mindanao.
Ah, Cotabato. Sa Mindanao lang na.
Hindi ka na magsuot ng gears. Wow.
You see, one you see, the big capsule can produce a lot of honey.
How many? 6 ml.
6 ml.
Yeah.
Wow. Sweet.
Some different species.
Another variety?
Yeah.
Ay, oo nga.
So, sometime when he do the harvest, he will harvest this species in one bottle, different species. Yeah.
Okay. Very nice.
Tama na, makagamot ito sa ano, ubo.
Gamot.
Some more. Gamot na sa corona yan, dahil.
Yeah. Ganyan pala. Good.
Maybe teaspoon a day?
One big spoon. Yeah.
Okay, na we now have the dosage for the day.
Yeah, it's okay.
We have enough.
Ay na, baka mag-diabetic naman tayo.
Bibili na daw tayo.
Ay, ano daw? Tama na.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Meliponin.
This is all the name of the the stingless.
Ano daw?
Iba-ibang variety.
You see, this one is very different again.
Black. Panang langaw. It's like a fly.
This one, Philippines. We have that?
In the Philippines? Why don't we know? Wow, yung
this one have.
Dito sila sa butas. Oh, may butas.
This one,
the enemy is termite.
Termite.
Yeah, enemy. The termite enemy. Yeah.
Ang laki nito, oh. Ang ganda naman dito, tahimik.
Oo nga, no? Napakalay, diba?
Ayan!
Naku, baka nangangagada
sa Philippines. From the Philippines or just the bee?
No, the species of bee have in
Philippines. Ah, we have that. Oh, but you got all of this from here.
How you will know Brunei. It's stingless?
Okay na, no. Pinag-aralan
Brunei,
niya eh.
22 species.
Ah, 18 ang meron.
Philippines, I don't
still
know,
have 6.
30 or 50. Malaysia, 56.
Oh, siyempre pinag-aralan din niya.
Do you study, sir?
Huh?
About bees?
Yeah.
Yeah, he studied.
Because his name is Taster Tasby.
Yeah, Tasby. You know, ito.
Yan o. Ang daming ano o sa loob.
Is it your hobby, sir?
Yeah, hobby.
Hobby transform into
business.
Oh, very good.
Naging capsule pala siya, no?
Alam mo, no? Kung makikita ko yan dun sa Pilipinas na hindi ko alam kung ano yan.
Tatakbo ka.
This is Philippine.
Kung makita ko yan sa Pilipinas, ang isipin ko lang.
Tourism palm. You know?
Kulay lang.
Philippine.
Patingin. Sa Pilipinas,
siya? Agree. Yeah. Where? Where in?
I don't know. Maybe Luzon?
Aha. Yeah. Busog na ako.
We are full, sir.
We are full.
Pero yung kulay na medyo bright yellow.
Ang ganda. Iba-ibang klase. Laguna. Bee farm.
This one is
near Manila.
Species Itama.
Center of the Philippines.
Itama. Ganda oh.
Parang langaw lang. O nga, kaya nga pag nakita ko yung ganyan sa Pilipinas, hindi ko isaipin na bee siya.
Langaw. It's like a fly.
Sorsogon province.
Sorsogon? Sorsogon.
Ay, all day. We also have in
Buhay, Sorsogon, Sorsogon, Philippine.
Oh, Balay Buhay.
You know?
Very far. Yeah, very far.
Oh, maraming makukulang dyan sa Sorsogon.
Makukulang.
Can you try habas?
Tama na.
No, it's okay. No,
okay.
We're full.
Eh, kaso, kakainin natin.
Try to suck.
Yeah. Kunwari.
Kunwari.
Oh, pwede.
Pwede.
Yeah. Ubundan mo natin. Okay na yan. Kama natin.
Wait lang.
Inubos niya. Ubusin mo.
I will feed them.
You're blocking the...
Ayoko na. They want to go inside. Sorry. Ayan na! Magpo-produce sila.
He bring back all the nectar from the flower. Yes.
They will go inside.
This is all the army who bring back all the nectar from the flower.
Okay. One.
Three. Tayo din.
Ayoko na, guys.
Sige ba?
Sige pa, ayaw nga niya.
Kunti na nga lang.
Tama na.
Kasi yun naman ito, Philippine kapatid.
Pwedeng ano to.
So this is the best souvenir to bring back. From Brunei.
Kaya nga.
Yes.
Hindi tayo.
Hindi naman ito matangin.
Dumikita akala ko kakagatin ako.
This is the best souvenir. Be inside your dress.
This is the best souvenir to
bring
back.
Yeah. Sarap ako po naman
ng apple cider. Okay,
enough with the species. Enough with the taste.
Ang picture sana tayo dun kay Honey. Wala tayong picture.
Right? Kay Honey. Mamaya.
Sa open.
Ito may mga bahay-bahay pa ang Honey. Oh.
This is beeswax also.
Masarap
daw yan, masarap.
Ang liliit.
Ay.
Maybe I have eaten one bee.
Ah, sige.
Ay, ang cute!
Ito yung wax niya.
Oh. So, honey niya macam nila. Oh.
Yung wax, ano?
Sarap.
Lasang wax.
Ang candy.
Parang ano?
Candy.
Chewing gum.
Lipin. Really?
They look like fruit flies.
Baka meron yan sa bahay-bahay natin. Pinag-spraye natin ang baygon.
Oo. Binabaygon. Para matsugi siya.
Kasi hindi natin kilala eh.
Chewing gum nga. O yung kakainin lahat ito,
Teh? This one is small.
Dapat ginagawa ng ano, lip balm to.
Oo nga.
Yun pa.
Lip balm. Ayun pa.
Kapitulay dito. Thank you for believing in us. Thank you.
Ay.
Ito pa, may isa pa.
May isa pa, may isa pa.
Ito, oh.
This one is kalulut. Apakainin.
Apakainin.
Kalulut means...
What species is this?
Oh, look here!
Kalulut means he just roam around over you, but he won't sting you.
You see the wing?
Okay. Yeah.
White?
White wings.
Just a little.
Little?
Wow, this one a lot.
More.
Ay, oh! Ang laki naman na niya.
Dami.
Ano, tumburong na din eh.
Yeah.
Mm.
Oh, hindi rin
matamis. Mm,
asim-asim. Parang ano? Ano?
Suka.
More sour.
Mm. More sour. Mm. Like vinegar.
this one different. This one not so commercial.
This one is limited edition, not the commercial. This one is for family consumption.
More effective this one.
Yeah.
Coronavirus.
Picture tayo.
Alika pa, picture tayo dito.
Ay, may gallery.